think the toughest part of the competition will be beauty. My judges are looking for facial beauty. It's a beauty pageant.
I look for a full package in a girl. Your hair, your makeup, make sure that the makeup coordinates with the girl's features.
I would take points away if they're not making eye contact with the judge.
Thank you, Carrie-Anne. At this time, we need the 4-year-old contestants next to the stage for lineup.
Let's go line up.
Mackenzie's age group is just the 4-year-old girls, but I believe the competition will be fierce.
Sadie has dark blonde hair and brown eyes.
Contestant number 20, Eden.
We're a little nervous about competing against Eden because she is a big contender in the pageants. She always does really good on the stage.
Her hobbies are playing, pageants. Contestant number 23, McKinley. Thank you, McKinley.
If Mackenzie does not win the pageant, I will be let down because we do put a lot of time and effort and money into this pageant. Look at the camera. I am nervous right now. I'm nervous to see how things go and how Mackenzie does, but we'll see.
Contestant number 19, Mackenzie.
Get it, girl.
She was cranky. She is very tired, but she knows when to work it. She definitely turns it on the stage.
Her hobbies are singing, dancing, playing dress up, and spending time with family and friends. Thank you, Mackenzie. Woo!
Good job!
Mackenzie can be a holy terror, and whenever it comes to time to get on stage, she absolutely loves it, so she will do whatever she can to get on stage.
Put me down.
Good job.
Put me down so I can go get back in the
line. Okay, let me show you. Here.
Then why do I have to put that red thing on and not putting it on?
Because it matches your top.
The most stressful part of the day was just trying to work with Mackenzie. She was super cranky today.
Just thinking you'll put your head on.
Oh, no, I can't do that. No, I'm not doing that. I'm sorry. You are driving me nuts. Okay, that's it.
Here, I gotta move these over and then put this one on.
Oh, my gosh!
Mackenzie.
Leave me alone, people. Stay up!
Miss Christy will take it off.
No, I hate putting this on.
Stop it.
Okay, I didn't
have it.
Well,
where's
my drink?
Right here. I definitely had a breakdown today. Mackenzie was just being really bad, and she wasn't minding me, and she wasn't wanting to listen, and I kind of had a little meltdown. It really bothers me to see her act that way after I spend so much money. But she is only 4, and we just started doing this, so I think as time comes and as she gets older, she will become more disciplined.
Mackenzie, oh no. Here, baby. Mackenzie, you have to get that lipstick off. It's all over your face like this, and you're supposed to go on stage. The judges are gonna see that. It's everywhere, Mackenzie.
And that's why we gotta get this off your face.
Yeah, we gotta hurry.
You can try to win.
Hurry. If you have that.
Hurry, because they're gonna be like, what is on her face?
Here. Okay, hurry. Just do it.
All right. It's just been crazy.
Hey, at this time, we need line up for casual wear.
For outfit of choice. We want that personality, but of course, we don't want your clothes falling off either, so.
The routines that they do, you know, sometimes I personally feel like they can get to be a little too much.
Thank you, Mackenzie.
Thank you, Samantha.
Kingsley, I'm gonna stand back here, okay?
All right.
Go get on your bike.
Contestant number 19, Mackenzie.
Outfit of choice was really good. She loved that. She did excellent at that routine.
As soon as she stepped on that stage, it was like a light. It just clicked. She just was on. She was beautiful.
Thank you, Mackenzie.
I'm not sure how the judges reacted to her. I think she looked great, and she was full of spunk and personality, so hopefully they really enjoyed it.
Can we have our four-year division on stage, please?
Kenzie, go to the stage.
Kenzie, it's your go. Go on the stage.
At La Maison de Patty, 4 years, it's just a tight, it's gonna be a tight competition.
Our 2009 divisional queen.
When I'm sitting in the crowd waiting to see if Mackenzie's name gets called for a title, I'm nervous. I get butterflies in my stomach, and I'm just all beside myself.
Oh, that's a tough group there. They got some pretty babies in there. Wow.
It's Brooke.
If you win divisional supreme queen or divisional queen, it puts you out of winning a higher title.
Your 2009 divisional supreme queen. Mackenzie.
Today was crazy and she was tired, but in the end she did really well.
I got to meet Mackenzie. She tried to bite me.
Great job! I was not really expecting that big of a win. That's bigger than the last one, so I'm really, really happy.